Namaskam, Sadhguru. So regarding the situation in China and right now all around the world regarding the coronavirus, so it has created a lot of tension in China. The government had taken a lot of movements for this. Right now, most of the work is closed and all the schools are suspended. But still, like, people right now is under anxiety because they don't know how to face the situation. And also, like, in other countries, the Chinese has faced a lot of discrimination. So can you give some advice regarding the situation right now to the Chinese? Thank you.
Well, it's an unfortunate reality, but this is happening a bit too often. 2003, there was SARS, 2012, there was MERS, now there is corona, new names, but same threat, largely coming from the same sources. So, the people of China must look at this, why is this happening to us again and again? Well, there is right now a very severe influenza, nearly 15 million Americans are infected. But people are not so excited about it because it's not killing at the same rate. Very old people, children may die sometimes, but it's not killing like this. The reason why this is killing like this, what I hear from people, I'm not a bacterial or virus scientist or something, but from what I hear, because it's so new to the human system, it is coming from other mammals, wild animals, which unfortunately are being eaten as part of the diet in certain parts of China, that it is causing this again and again. So these wild animals have certain things, viruses and bacteria, which we are not competent to handle. All of us have this stuff, but our bodies are competent to handle most of it. But what is in these animals, we are not able to handle it because it's so new to our system does not have the necessary antibodies to address that. Having said that, this is a cultural issue which the people of China should look at long term. The Chinese government, as far as I can see, is doing… handling this in a war footing. There's nothing more anybody can do, as far as I can see, when I look at the steps that are being taken, but they won't be able to contain it because people will move. So, when you see a Chinese face, people are scared. This fear-mongering will happen inevitably. But Chinese also must understand it's sensitive time. Do not misunderstand isolation as discrimination, please, don't do that. Suppose tomorrow a batch of new Chinese come here and we isolate you, do not think you're being discriminated. It's not discrimination, it's isolation so that for your own safety and for everybody's safety, it may have to be done. Generally, there are… the district health administration here has given us a protocol that we must follow. So when we follow that, you may feel that you're being discriminated. Please, there is no discrimination, but if you're infected, even in your own home, they'll isolate you, isn't it? Just like that. So, Chinese people should take this in good spirit and don't cough. But there are different ways of handling it. Some will handle it in a nasty way, some will handle it in a nice way. Do we have this audio? Let me play an audio for you. There are different ways of handling an infection.
Hello, virus from Wuhan. Another problem's here again. Because you see the contagion creeping, and the virus is indeed spreading, and the memory of SARS planted in my brain still remains. We stand and fight the virus. We hear of theories how it grew. From snakes and bats became a flu. Passing the sickness from man to man. Now it's growing, getting out of hand. It's a virus that has traveled near and far. Corona, we have to fight the virus. And in the latest news I saw, 10,000 people, maybe more. People falling sick with much coughing. People falling ill with much sneezing. People worried for their health and their one so dear, pneumonia. We keep the fight, the virus. Keep your hands clean, always know. Hygiene will stop that virus grow. When you sneeze, cover with a tissue. Even coughing, just let me teach you. Wear a mask if you're sick so that others won't get it too. We count on you to help to fight the virus. Together we must overcome. To beat this virus, fight as one. For a life of health and harmony, it's in our hands, it's up to you and me. For the health of our land, of our friends and family, humanity, we will win this fight, the virus.
So, when calamities come our way, there are many ways to handle it. Let's handle it gracefully, huh? Something keeps coming, virus will come, this will come, that will come. But how we handle it is left to us. So maybe we'll handle this also, hopefully. But whichever way, let's do it gracefully. If somebody is infected, what they need is definitely isolation, but compassion, not discrimination, all right?